You're stronger, wiser, more experienced. No matter who you are, no matter what pick you are, when it comes to experience, you are last. Because of that experience, you're like the little puppy that's scared. You're scared to mess up. Like, I remember when I was playing one-on-one against Larry Hughes, it was 27-3. He was beating me because I was scared. The adjustment is being a kid trying to be an adult, trying to be a professional. When you get there, be you.